Tevin Lake had a career rushing day again, second week in a row. Let's talk a little bit about the success of Tevin Lake.
Well, Tevin Lake's a complete runner. He blocks well, he runs hard, he's strong. We have a really good O-line and a big fullback in front of him. So, you know, he picks his holes and he explodes and explodes.
Coach, you came out offensively on the first three possessions and put touchdowns on the board. Very windy conditions today. Talk a little bit about that game plan in the first quarter and how you were able to execute it.
Well, we want to come out and establish the run, and that's what we did. And we talked, you know, earlier on the radio about it. You know, if a play was going, we got right back to the line and ran it again. I think that wore down a little bit, kept them off balance. And then we called some unique pass plays to finish some drives.
Coach, you held St. Francis to an all-time low number of points here at St. Francis, only scoring 13 points today. Talk about the defensive game plan and how well that went, particularly in the first half.
Well, Coach Mathis and all the staff has done an excellent job. We have a lot of good defensive players. You know, we hit hard, and I think, you know, over the course of the game, it took a toll on St. Francis. They came out ready to go.
Let's see. What else do we want to talk about? special teams today, Josefowski, a couple of field goals into a tough win. Did miss the one extra point, but I was impressed with the work of Josefowski today.
Absolutely. You know, and his kickoffs are really good, except for that one that the wind carried out of bounds. I mean, he did a heck of a job getting some into the end zone with the strong wind conditions. He was, you know, we want him to be perfect. You know, he missed the one extra point, but he's done a heck of a job for us this year.
All right. Thanks a lot, Coach.
All right. Thank you, guys.